Let's go.
I tried to cover my shine. I tried staying in the lines. I don't wanna hide. No, not tonight. You want me to take my light, fit it in your box, right? I want you to look me in the eye. Ready or not, here I come. I'm about to show you where the light comes from. Oh, ready or not, here I come. This is who I am, I won't hide it. I'ma take it all over the world. To the young, to the old, every boy and girl. Ready or not, here I come. I'ma show the world where the love is, where the love is, where the love is, where the love is, where the love is. Ready or not, ready or not.
Yeah, this little light of mine, it's time to let it shine a bit, cause there's no point in hiding it. It's everything I am, the source of all my hope, and it's the reason why I stand. I pledge allegiance to being somebody real. There's no more holding it back, I'm showing them how I feel. Cause love is more than a word, it's a noun and a verb. And hiding is absurd, you heard.
Ready or not, here I come. I'm about to show you where the light comes from.
Buddy, we are so glad you were here this past weekend at Recharge. We had a good time, did we not, Josh?
Yes, we did.
Yes, we surely did. Okay, so we did lots of different things this past weekend. We had the ice cube going on. Yeah. We had the tube hill going on down. Cardboard sled race, that was going on. High ropes, sports tournaments. Lots of other awesome things happening this weekend at Recharge, and you guys were here to be a part of it. Beyond all those fun things, we also had some really serious things we talked about. We talked about your relationship with God. We talked about how God has created you to have a relationship with Him. And on Sunday, we talked about waging war against our flesh and willfully walking in the Spirit. And some of us made some important decisions. Don't forget the things that God did this weekend, the things that God taught us. And share with somebody something that God taught you this weekend and how God used this weekend to change your life. Well, Josh, we've got things coming up.
That's right.
Here at Word of Life that we'd love to tell you guys about. Josh is going to fill you in.
All right. So this summer we have summer camp happening. We have teen camps, senior high camps, junior high camps. If you loved Recharge and you want to come back, we would love to see you.
I love it.
Yeah, it's awesome. Lots of activities, lots of stuff going on. Summer camp's awesome. It's going to be great. Or maybe you want to be a part of our staff in our 310 program. Yeah. Really cool program. We would love to work alongside with you guys. You had some awesome energy. We need that here at summer camp. And the website, it's going to be somewhere around here. You can check out some information about our 310 program as well as summer camp. But not only that,
Not only that, there's more.
We also have campus days happening throughout the rest of the year. And basically, campus days is an opportunity for you to come onto our campus and see what life is like at the Bible Institute. You get to stay in some of our, you get to hang out with some of our students. You get to check out some of our classes, eat some food. It's going to be great. We'd love to see you there at campus days. There should be some more information about that somewhere in the video or
right
here.
There.
Or here.
Here.
Somewhere.
Here, yeah. There, everywhere.
Yeah.
Well, folks, thanks again for coming. We are so glad that you joined us.
That's right.
And we're so glad that you had fun. Mm-hmm. We can't wait for next year, can we, Josh?
Can't wait.
Can't wait.
Can't.
In fact, let's just do it again right now.
Yeah.
Peace. Peace out.
Yeah.
He always puts the embarrassing things in the video. See if I can stretch it as far as the edge of the screen. I'm getting there.